Couldn't be able to fathom what's going on unless you actually experience those.